guys. It's Fishing Montana. We're just starting off the day here in Bighorn Canyon. It's a beautiful day with weather-wise, except for wind. So far, no luck, but we're hoping to catch some fish soon here. Let's go.
Oh, oh no way. Nice.
Oh,
you lose it?
Yep.
Oh.
Darn. Shoot. That was such perfect timing,
I
dude.
Know. Yeah.
Oh, that's a big one. Oh, it's big.
Sweet, get the net.
Oh, I might put it in neutral.
There we go, that's what we came for today, boys. Elijah's new personal best bass. Yes. It's going under the boat. All right, here we go. So I just caught the tiniest bass ever. It went after that. There she is. Woo! That's a keeper. We go. Woohoo! Yeah. All right. Yeah, look at this. This is neat. Oh!
Nice.
All right. Little chunky one, man. Yep, another biggie.
So we're here packing up and we had a pretty good day fishing. Overall impression of the Bighorn Canyon, one of the most beautiful places I've ever been in my life, and it provided me with my personal best bass that I've ever caught.
Good day.
Might mention the fact that it's the only bass you ever caught.
No, it's not.
Oh, wrecked!
It is not.
It's not actually.